And whoever is showing you the money is going to tell you how they want it, whether they want to own it, whether you want to retain it, whether they are investing in your company, or whether they are buying it from you. To a large extent, if you've got a great patent, to a large extent, it's about how well you negotiate. So having the right lawyers to negotiate on your behalf, or if you're just a bond negotiator, then good for you, do it yourself. But there are no rules, really. Assignments and how the rights are given away in a patent and commercialization really depends on how the negotiation turns out at the end of the day. So it really depends. You can say as the inventor that I don't want to assign it. I always want to remain the owner of the patent. And you can basically commercialize it, but I will be identified as the owner, and you can